Oh, Christmas. Sorry, Ellie.
Good afternoon. Let me see your boarding pass, please.
Yeah, again, the rain off you.
Final boarding call for passenger Harrison.
Yes, my itinerary. Thompson. My passport.
Okay, let's see. Oh, wow, Mr. Thompson. Huh? Do you see the time?
Yeah, it's supposed to be 5 o'clock to
Mr.
Miami.
Mr. Thompson, it's 4:40. Hold on 1 second, man. Let me try and call these people.
Kim,
you can still take anybody up?
No, Keisha, I close.
No? The flight closing.
Yeah, you know that?
Okay. Voice, I ain't looking too good right now. Let's take closer.
No. Please, you have to get me on this flight. No.
Mr. Thompson, your flight was at 5 and ain't no one tell you come here for 4:40.
Miss, you don't understand.
No, I understand. I travel Miami too. And when I go, I have to be on time with my 10 bags. Need to get your life organized.
Mom, I done got the car coming in Miami, man.
I mean, sir, why you wasn't on the road from 3:30?
Let me put
this bag on the scale, man. Hurry up.
You know, I only got one carry.
Thompson, shut up. Put it on the scale. And it better not be heavy, boy.
I can put it on the scale then.
No. You late for this flight and you carry on, nigga. It's 40 pounds. I can't believe this. Let me call my manager. Let me call my manager.
I can't deal with this.
Please call me. They're paying
off for this
judgment job, man. Ramanil. Mr. Raman, I need you to come down here to check in, please. I have a belligerent Mr. Thompson here and he is giving me a hard time.
Totally unacceptable. Call the police. I come in now.
Miss, come on, man.
You just ain't getting away now, nigga.
You know, I had to get days off from work. My boss tell me I can't get no more days off to travel, please. I have to get on this flight.
Where
can I go on bicycle in Walmart, man?
I gotta
get off for my boss,
like
please.
I the flight 5 o'clock, Mr. Thompson, you late? Cheapest you carry the back of your sudgy neck and go cheap one bite for your
ma'am.
Boy, yeah? I so stupid sick of your behaviors and your disrespectful time. But
ma'am.
Hey, look here,
ma'am.
Hey, boy, my boy. Why are you toughening up your face, though, huh? You gonna lie, babe, huh? Why are you toughening up your face, boy?
See, no, what's the problem, you know? What happened to customer service
no,
in this country,
sweetie,
man?
No. You and your big breast was late.
No, I was on time.
At 4:40? You was on time at 4:40?
The light at Marathon was off, what you want me to do?
No. Let me tell you what your first problem is. Scrub your bogey the night before if you know you could be running late.
Jesus Christ.
Mr. Thompson, don't play. You know that's true.
Look here. I'll bomb this place, you know.
Oh, Jesus. Terrorists! 9/11!
Hey, what's going on over here? What's going on over here?
Sorry, officer.
I am an officer of the law.
No. I talking with the flight. The lady, she don't want
to
get
on the
flight.
He's a terrorist.
Give me your hands, bro. Give me your hands.
What you mean? I gotta give you.
What you mean? You lock up suspicion of drugs and terrorism.
Officer, come on, please. Officer, relax.
Why am I stepping off this? But you need this gaming. Lock up. Hands behind your back.
Officer.
Hands behind your flipping back.
That's right, officer. Lock up that terrorist.
Ma'am.
Lock him up.
Why are you resisting arrest? Turn around. I am an officer of the law. Turn around. You lock up.
It's good for your stinking terrorist backside, but you don't flipping on me.
You get lawsuit in the back of Fox Hill, boy. Niggas can rag you to death, boy. They gonna bung you day in, day out.
See what I see? We don't catch feelings, baby. We just catch flights.
Let's go. You lock up.
Yeah, I ain't coming. You don't even let me get my bag.
We need your bag, baby, grand big man. You get that later.
Let me get my bag.
He have a bomb in his bag, officer. Watch out.
Oh, Jesus. Squaddy, 10-4. We get a terrorist in LBIA. We get a terrorist in LBIA. All units come.